Put a piece of garlic in this part of your body and you will see what happens to your health. Nature offers us many plants and vegetables that have remarkable medicinal properties. Since ancient times, people have used various plants for treatment of numerous ailments, and even today, despite the many advances of modern science, people use traditional remedies. Undoubtedly, there are remedies that are incredibly efficient, and garlic is a plant that is part of many recipes. Garlic often is used as a flavoring in cooking and in herbal medicine. According to a recent study, by putting garlic on some specific parts of your body, you can get incredible results for certain medical conditions. Namely, you should place a small piece of garlic in your ear, and on that way, to alleviate problems associated with this body part. Due to its antibiotic and anti-inflammatory properties, garlic has the ability to cure diseases like cerumen obstruction, infections, and even the buzzing. You should be cautious and put the garlic clove in your ear, but only on the surface, without getting in. After that, you can go to bed with the garlic. After you wake up the next day, the buzzing, pain, infection, or any other discomfort will disappear. But if you don't notice any improvement, you need to visit a medical expert for evaluation and medication if is necessary. Garlic will provide your body potassium, alzina, quercetin, vitamin C, B1 and B6, calcium, glutamic and aspartic acid. Match garlic for vaginal infections. You can utilize garlic for other infections, such as vaginal infection. For this purpose, you need to go through a garlic clove with needle and thread and put it in your vagina with the thread on the outside. You should sleep like that and remove the garlic the next day. Garlic will fight against the infection and you will notice improvements very soon.